This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Reverend Ho Yeow Sun Chinese, Hey Yao Shan Pinyin, Hey Yao Shan, better known as Sun Ho, is a Singaporean Christian pastor and co-founder of City Harvest Church. She is also a singer of Mandopop. Contents: 1. Early life. 2. Career. 3. Awards. 4. Controversy. 5. References. Early life. Ho studied at Anglican High School and Victoria Junior College. Born in Singapore, she started as a pastor when she was 20 years old with her husband, Kong Hee, founding City Harvest Church. 8 years later, she moved to Taiwan, where she became a Mandopop singer. Career. See also, Ho Yeow Sun discography. As a singer, Ho worked with producers and performers such as Wyclef Jean, Diane Warren, The Underdogs, David Foster and Carole Bearsager. Ho is one of the co-founders of City Harvest Church and its community services and is married to Kong Hee. Ho also led City Harvest Church's creative department from 1992 until late 2000, when she resigned and relocated to Taiwan, where she would do most of her recordings, to pursue her singing career. At the beginning of her music career, she faced accusations that her dressing was inappropriate for her religious background, and rumors of her using her church's support to aid in album sales. After a series of successful concerts, she had the opportunity to further develop her career outside of Singapore, focusing on China, Taiwan and the US from 2002 to 2007, Ho, based in Taiwan, released a succession of 5 Mandarin pop albums through Warner Music Taiwan, that have either reached double or triple platinum status during this 5-year period. Ho worked with composers such as Ma Yufen, Ma Yufen, the late Ma Zhaojun, Ma Zhaojun Fur, Milk, Aris Qian Shen Bai Sei, Li Wei Song, Li Wei Song, and Tan Han Jin Shane Huan Ren. Lonely Travel was ranked number 1 on 9 top music charts. Her next album, Gain, released in 2006, reached number 1 position on 10 top music charts in 2007. Ho released Embrace, which hit number 1 on 11 top music charts. Her song, Starting Point, was used as theme song for Singapore TV series Turning Point, based on real-life inspirational stories, of which Ho was the host in 2003. Ho broke into Hollywood with her debut American single, Where Did Love Go?, produced by David Foster and Peter Raffleson. The song reached number 1 on the Billboard's Hot Dance Club Play Breakout chart in December 2003. Subsequently, 3 of her singles, 1 With You, Without Love, and Gone, reached number 1 positions on the Billboard Dance Chart. Ends of the Earth also joined the above-mentioned 3 singles to reach number 1 positions on the UK Musicweek chart since 2003. Ho has worked with a number of musicians such as Jimmy Harry, Diane Warren, Tony Moran, Chris Cox, Eric Cooper, Jason Nevins, Moto Blanco and The Underdogs in 2010. Sun Ho was questioned by the government of Singapore when City Harvest Church came under investigation for alleged misuse of funds after the City Harvest Church trial began, which created an extended scrutiny of Ho's singing career. 2 suspension orders were imposed against her, where Ms. Ho is not involved even though she is a direct beneficiary. She resumed her role as the executive director of the church in Singapore after they were lifted in May 2013 by the Commissioner of Charities COC on 19 October 2015, 2 days before the sentencing of her husband Kong Hee. Ho was ordained by Michael Scales from Nyack College on 21 October 2015. The 6 City Harvest Church leaders were sentenced to between 21 months and 8 years jail on Friday, November 20 for misappropriating $50 million Singapore dollars of church funds, as well as criminal breach of trust, and falsification of accounts. Ho's husband, senior pastor Kong Hee, the founder of the church, was sentenced to 8 years imprisonment for criminal breach of trust. John Lam, former secretary of the church's management board, was sentenced to 3 years jail. Sharon Tan, former finance manager, was sentenced to 21 months in prison. Former board member Chu Eng Han was given a sentence of 6 years and senior pastor Tan Yi Peng, 5 years and 6 months. Serena Wei, former finance manager for the church, was handed a 5-year jail term. The November 2016 appeal revealed the City Harvest Church leaders spent $24 million on Ms. Sun Ho's musical foray into the United States, which included a house in Hollywood that cost $28,000 a month in rent, a whole entourage of staff, a $19 million paycheck to rapper Wyclef Jean to produce the China Wine video, as well as another $500,000 to sweep up her albums when they tanked. Awards. Main article, list of Ho Yeow Sun awards and accolades. It has been suggested that list of Ho Yeow Sun awards and accolades be merged into this article. Discuss proposed since December 2015. 2015 controversy following the conviction of husband Kong Hee in October 2015, the issue of love gifts from a few churchgoers deposited in a multipurpose account MPA was highlighted. The MPA was set up by Kong and Ho between 2006 and 2010, from which expenses were paid for with church members. Donations. Examples of expenses included: more than $300,000 was spent on travel, more than $100,000 on food, more than $100,000 on makeup and medical costs that hit more than $100,000. Ho's earnings of more than $400,000 a year came from these gifts, and Kong admitted in court that donors were oblivious about Ho's earnings. The 2012 Commissioner of Charities COC inquiry found that $3 million was purportedly spent by Sun Ho from the MPA between April 2007 and March 2010. References. http://oostratestimescom/singapore/courts-crime/city-harvest-trial-verdict-due-for-6-accused-church-leaders abc 25 Tastemakers in Asia. Tiger Tales, in-flight magazine of Tiger Airways, archived from the original on the 23rd of February 2007, retrieved the 5th of June 2007. Carrot Saya, Lionel, the 8th of November 2004. Faith, Hope and Sun. The Straits Times. CN West, retrieved the 29th of May 2008. Zi Pu Sen Huan Yu Yu Jung Shang Zi Sha Sina, retrieved the 30th of May 2008. http://oostratestimescom/breaking-news/singapore/story/history_541030html Carrot Ng, Jun Sen, Sun Hu. Why Sun Ho Failed to Crack U.S. Market. The New Paper, retrieved 4 December 2015.